Hey, yo, what's up, y'all? I'm DJ Premier. Don't.
It's the 2K Sports
What's up, YouTube?
Show, sponsored by Kia.
Mostly styles and my ass.
The NBA season is in high gear.
Fuck yeah,
and we are
is.
So glad to have you here with us on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille
Guess
O'Neal,
we playing
and
today?
Kenny the Jet Smith. The fans are filling the seats in San Antonio, the site of our broadcast, and where the Spurs will be going
yep.
up against the Boston Celtics.
San Antonio.
Looking at Boston, they've got an opportunity
in
tonight to sweep the season series 2-0. The coaching staff commented that they feel confident coming into this one.
I don't know.
And guys, everybody knows about Greg Popovich.
He's hot right now.
Less than verbose approach to sideline interviews.
You really
want to
fuck with the Spurs right now?
He is one of the most genuine
Would
guys
you fuck with
in
him?
The NBA.
Well, honesty is the best policy.
Oh, can I write that down?
Yeah, I've never heard that before, have you? I'll tell you, because he'll say the same thing to the 12th man on the team and as he will to the star. You know
Moosey
what?
Style, like the late big style beast is in the house.
If you close your eyes and you couldn't tell who were the best players by what he was saying. He just kept it real, kept
Tell
it honest
him,
all the time.
I like that kid. Let's not also forget he's one of the funniest guys in the NBA.
Tell him, Shaq.
Because he doesn't forget at the end, basketball is just a game. Really cares for his players both past and present.
True.
There are very few
Damn,
like
he's
him,
giving him
Greg
props.
Popovich. That's going to wrap it up as we take you courtside. Thank you for joining us.
Why are you waving your arms?
No.
You all ready? Here we go. Hopefully we don't get smashed by the Spurs. Pull the upset on the road, baby. Moosey style. Fuck San Antonio.
AT&T Center. It's Wednesday Night Basketball live on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan, and joining me tonight, Chris Webber and Greg
Dang,
Anthony with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
I'm missing my shit, man.
Celtics are looking to end their road trip here with a strong
Hit it.
Outing. They
like
their chances, but this could be a tough game.
Maybe.
Facing up against a talented roster, they'll have to show that
Y'all
they're
ready?
The better team.
Y'all ready for this?
I think for Boston, they're placing themselves right among the league's top teams here in the early start. It doesn't look to me like they're in any danger of getting off to a slow start.
Now, as long as they can avoid injuries, I don't see
like,
any
we're
ass
handed to us.
Now let's send it down to David Aldridge, standing by from the sideline.
Nah, we're going to win, motherfuckers. Thank y'all for watching.
Well, we talked about it before. Big shakeup in this game, guys. As
What's
both
the big
Perez
shakeup?
And Justice Young are inserted into the starting lineup. And I asked the coach about the switch. He said they both.
We starting tonight? What the fuck?
The team when they're on the
Wait, it's our first game starting. We're starting against the Spurs on the road. Are you fucking serious?
Full effect for this team.
Isaiah Thomas is riding the pan.
Thank you for that, David.
Ain't no fucking way, though. Oh, my God.
But
oh my God!
To know it was coming.
Finally started.
They have been playing together. You want to give rookies time to grow, but they both
no,
ready
not,
for that
no.
starting spot.
And Isaiah Thomas got me pissed.
Now pushing for the playoffs.
He got me pissed. We unlocked a motherfucking achievement. My everyday player.
Just play through their injuries at this
Are you fucking
season.
Serious?
Well,
I'm starting.
If you can get on the court. And you are on the playoff bubble. Most players
oh,
will
shit.
Risk
Look
help
at that.
To help their team.
That's why we don't
now,
start. Come on.
Lineup for Boston. The Beast.
Take it up.
He's in a point guard. Amir Johnson is out there with Horford, and it's Young.
Damn,
and it's
Young.
Brown in at the three.
Look, they all got
Defense,
stars
Boston.
On them. This
they
team, is, this squad's gonna smash.
You know,
oh my
you
God!
Hate to
come
use
on.
This word, but I really felt
come on,
like
Parker.
Sorry
I'm checking Parker. Are you fucking serious? Oh my God!
They weren't hustling at all. They weren't rotating. Basically, letting that offense do anything it wanted.
And Gasol gets it to go.
I'm not ready to start, dog. I don't know. I'm only a 70 fucking man overall.
From there,
oh shit! Grab it.
Here's the Beast. He sinks the 11-footer. And what a shakeup it is for this team.
We got the first points of the game for our team.
Prez and Justice Young have been
and that's some shit,
into
Parker.
The starting lineup.
And it's a big change to do all at
Come on,
once.
Push.
But the way these two
push.
Have been playing off one another, coming
push.
Off the bench, it just made sense to give them more opportunities.
Oh,
together.
Shit. I'm going to sit there.
For San Antonio,
they had shot selection. That was
the
good.
Start this one so far.
Great shot selection.
Sets up the pick now for Parker. Pass to Anderson.
Fuck it. Parker ain't getting nothing.
Back to Aldridge.
Nothing, bitch. I'm here for the rebound.
It doesn't go for him.
Now Boston takes it the other way. Go Justice. The last encounter was in Boston. Yeah, and what a gut wrencher. Look, it's just us two.
Last time they met, ended up on the losing side in that
three, baby. You got it, man. Averaging almost 6 points a game. Down low, the Bees pass. I had an open shot and I didn't take it.
Now that's a shot that Johnson is very comfortable with. He can hit that mid-range, Jimmy.
We're not ball hogging. Parker outside. Come on, get back to Parker. Give me that ball, bitch. Horford dishes to Young from 15 feet away. Justice, baby. Oh, God. Gasol with the rebound. Look, I got that steal for nothing. I can't do it again. They're coming off that win
against the Nets. Yeah, the bench production in that game was terrific. Points from multiple sources.
Still an easy shot.
Yeah, this is why you keep adding better pieces to the back end of your roster. You never know when you're going to have to call on them. And for me, one of the more unsung players in the league. Al Horford, a two-time national champion at the University of Florida.
Let's get the rebound. Big men in our league. What the fuck are we thinking? Attention, I believe. Set it up. So it's Boston now. After the basket by San Antonio. Round kicks to Johnson. Our pick and rolls ain't been paying off, have they? To the inside. It's tipped and stolen by Horford. And here comes the break. Here's the Beast. And it's going to be two free throws. Got a foul, baby.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the Beast at all costs.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Yeah, we ain't been good at the free throw line. Struggle. Let's see if we hit these motherfuckers tonight, though. Shit, we shaky. I'm relaxed.
See? First free throw is good. And the Spurs organization, really the gold standard in the NBA. Greg,
fuck,
they just keep
the
winning.
Spurs. They
you
do keep winning.
Have to be impressed with how
I am impressed. I'm scared of them.
Star talent to kind of carry on that tradition. Usually when teams have their stars retire, they go through that rebuild phase. The Spurs only revamp.
That's way off. So he makes fucking one of two. Held it to the second one. Yep, about 50%.
Now you may have expected the Celtics to improve last season, but to secure a top five seed and 8-win improvement
in
their previous season.
Number five.
Now that's very impressive. They set the longest home winning streak since the Larry Bird era.
Just fuck Larry Bird, I'm playing.
Here's Lee.
I'm joking. Larry Bird's like one of the greatest.
Oh, he couldn't have asked for a better look there. He just didn't get it to go.
Here's the Beast. That one get balls it. His second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
Got most of our points.
And the Celtics suffering some injuries down the stretch. Fell to the Hawks in the first round of the playoffs.
Well, don't feel bad.
Keep
for
it that way from Parker.
The
there we go.
Draft with cap space and 8 draft picks in June. You knew they were poised to make a big leap. Celtics fans hoping they can make an even deeper run this time out.
Screen oh, shit. You going to see that three?
And Mills kicks to Lee.
Damn. He got beat.
Just before the shot clock expires.
Defensive breakdown. Not for me.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
That defense was awful. That was just pathetic. He should not be that wide open right near the bucket.
Now, here is Young. He's coming off a 10-point game against the Thunder in Oklahoma City. Puts up a three, and Young just drilling the three there. Nice look.
And that's the
orange
shot
shoes,
that's
baby.
For Young when he is playing with
damn, I can't believe I'm starting. He's played the whole first quarter. This don't feel right. Oh shit, he shook me.
They get it back. Lee. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
It's all crowded. San Antonio, you can see his motherfucking deodorant under his arms. That's fucking nasty.
I think they will be
why would they do it, bro?
In terms of their free throw percentage, 79.
Shooting how you gonna put his deodorant in the game? That's fucked up. Ugh.
And he can't get the first one. Smart's checked in for Boston. Isaiah Thomas comes in for the Beast.
Also, I'm running the pine now. Isaiah Thomas is behind me.
So San Antonio goes with a fresh five on the floor. For San Antonio, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field here to open the second quarter. On the floor for Boston. The Beast in at point guard.
We ain't done shit since I've been out, huh?
Is out there with Brown. Then there's Horford. And it's Young in at the shooting guard position. And pushing it up, here's Boston. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Well, guys, we all know about the championships that the Spurs have won, but it's their culture that is admired around the league. Coach Popovich said, I've been fortunate with the guys I've had come through here.
My job is
pretty easy when people have that character. You don't have to convince them to get over themselves.
That 12-4 run.
To feel responsible to each other. It makes it easier to have a team that enjoys playing together.
All right, D.A., thanks. Being modest, certainly, is Coach Pop. He chose the players who fit, certainly.
Whatever. They're the Beast.
To Aldridge. Up and in, off to an efficient start. 2 for 3 from the
efficient,
field.
Man.
He just looks more engaged this second quarter. A far cry from his disappointing play in the first period.
And it had been something that had been talked about in the past via trade, but Al Horford joined Boston in the offseason via free agency. It was the fit that he wanted team-wise, and Horford was ready for a new challenge. So, great fit with this roster and the city of Boston.
No good from the Beast.
I had to shoot that because I'm in a shot clock this fucking
in the second quarter.
Going down.
And Anderson kicks to Green. He dishes it to Gasol. Screen by Parker.
Good screen.
Aldridge, the pass to Anderson. It's Parker outside. That one's in. First in the game. He's 1 for 2.
I gave it up.
Parker just so smart about knowing when to take 3 points.
How about that?
A lot of confidence from him there.
How about that?
Sinking the outside shot.
What a great young talent, Chris, coming in the game. Who could be the face of the league in a few years, do you think?
Well, I really like Towns and Wiggins. I really like this Minnesota team. I think their team can become a fan favorite as we see the game go on. Also, Kyrie Irving. How about Kyrie Irving? Won a championship. Davis? Anthony Davis. I just think we have some great young talent. Excited to see what the future holds.
So fun.
Since it's every game. And Dick Rice, the same people. All right, here we go.
Falls, so he hits both of them.
Damn, we're tied up.
The Celtics certainly following the league trends offensively. Chris, one of the fastest.
We a team, I guess. I mean, we run them with the Spurs and
data-driven organizations trying to find the most effective ways to score. It's paying off.
I spoke too soon.
The top half of the league in offensive efficiency for the first time.
I spoke way too fucking soon.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Or for the pass to the Beast. Let's it go from deep. The rebound by the Spurs. Next up, they'll face.
I can't hit the threes in games, but practice all fucking day long. That's some bullshit.
Gasol kicks to Parker. A
three-ball hit.
Offensive rebound, and it's Aldridge on the follow. Now it's a four-point
Spurs.
I'll
probably get subbed out.
And after that,
get over here, guys. Hustle up. Let's talk.
What's going on?
Look, I'm fine with our defensive effort. I know we could be doing so much better on offense. All right, I want us taking advantage of this offensive mismatch and playing through
Fuck
our man right
that.
Now. Okay? Everything starts with him. So force the defense to collapse.
All right.
And then make the best decisions you can.
All right. I'm making the best decisions I can here. On the bench. Damn, we're getting stomped, man.
Spurs lead by 16. It's time now to go.
We're stomped by 16 at the half. We're only down by 4, man. Took me out.
What do you like and not like about how your team is playing so far?
Not too many turnovers, but I think we've got a decent pace.
Thanks for your time, Pop. Back to you, Kevin.
That was dumb.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
Playing at a decent pace. We're getting our ass handed to us, YouTube. Motherfuckers just don't know. We're going to lose this game. Unless the Beast can pull off a 16-point
run.
Come
on, guys. Shake it off. We're letting one guy look like a world beater
out
there. Who is
it? This ain't
Do
my man.
Do not tune this out again. He's having too much success attacking us from the perimeter. So I want bodies on him constantly. No Who's space. It? We're going to smother him.
It's my man's.
Pressure's on them, gentlemen.
Man, fuck it.
Make them earn every single point.
Fuck that.
And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but you know,
what's
anything can happen.
Point?
We're seeing a tremendous game from LaMarcus Aldridge.
And the thing I noticed most in that first half was his offense. He was not wasteful with his opportunities
on,
and
dog,
also did a great job of converting the chances he had.
Yeah, sound fundamentals. Lots of patience that led to that efficient scoring effort.
Parker and Green, the tried and tested backcourt. Anderson is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Gasol at the big spot getting the middle. So that's who Greg Popovich starts the second half with.
Got this screen on me, dog.
Anderson outside.
We're down by 14.
To the paint.
Oh, shit.
And Parker
gets
it to go with the assist by Aldridge. And that's now 7 points for Tony Parker.
Man, fuck Parker. He only got seven.
To the hoop now with consistency.
It's my homie.
5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And you know, it's interesting. The classy LaMarcus Aldridge, first drafted by Chicago, then the right
there
traded to the Portland Trail Blazers. You know, Greg, he was
reverse
seen as a complimentary
layup,
piece initially to their stars. But by the time he left, many wondered also, he's now a superstar, but could he embrace a smaller role? Especially a smaller scoring run with the San Antonio Spurs.
And it shows how far he came during his time in Portland. Last season, some of the lowest minutes and points
the
per
ball
game
back,
of his
bro.
Career. But he was efficient. Rebounded and blocked shots at
Shit.
A high clip. And he wanted a chance to compete at the highest level. Great way to start the half. Easy layup against some soft D.
Now, I can tell you this from personal experience, and that's seeing your first shot of the half go in is always a confidence boost. Let's see if they can build on it, though.
Right, yet another easy make. They're really cooking now.
We
after
can make
making
these
their third
up.
Straight shot to begin this half.
Yeah, oh, he broke my ankle, sideline
reporter, David Aldridge.
Tony.
Kawhi Leonard is a low-key superstar.
I knew he was going to get her ass handed to us.
He doesn't have 5 words to say to anybody.
Fucking Tony, guys.
He said recently, I'm not one of the guys
we're
in it for the fame.
We're fucking boss.
I'm here so I can take we care of my family, take care of myself.
I'm trying to get back on track.
I love the game of basketball, and as long as I can keep playing and try to get some more championships with the organization, I'll be happy. And that makes him a perfect fit with this franchise, Kevin.
All about the game, D.A. Thanks. Back to Johnson.
Get back
Kicks
to me.
It to Brown. Stolen
I'm
by
joking.
Anderson.
Oh, my God. What are y'all fucking doing?
Parker dishes to Aldridge. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
These are his 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game.
Fuck you, Parker!
A bunch of shots from the stripe in that last game.
How you gonna give it up to Aldridge like that and get fouled? Miss Aldridge.
And he knocks down the first one. Chris, you played
fucking
for 5 different teams. How much does the city you live in and call home matter during an NBA season?
Well, it's different for everybody, you know, it's different for everyone. It was great to go home to Detroit for me because I wanted to live and stay in my city.
I didn't want to hear
Here's
this
the
bullshit.
Beast. A moment
we
now
need
to,
come to
reset
back
the lineups brought to us by Gatorade, all fueled up here for the 4th quarter.
That's what I'm talking
On the floor
about.
For Boston. The
We're
Beast
down by 20.
Is at the point. Horford is out there with
I need
Johnson.
To get our points
then
back.
There's Brown, and it's Young in at the 2 spot.
Man, fuck this.
Nice ball movement by San Antonio.
Back. Give me the ball back, bitch. Get back to Parker.
Brown against Green.
How the fuck we get beat by 20? Every time I go on the bench,
here's Aldridge.
They get a big ass lead.
Rebound. And it's blocked by Brown.
Come on.
And up the court come the Celtics on the break. And here they go.
Come on. How you gonna miss a layup?
With the defensive effort.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely
Man,
been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
Dishes it to Parker. Now the feed to Aldridge.
How you gonna give him that?
One. Good.
I mean, he's just been huge today for his team.
It's
Without
been
his
huge.
Action, there's no way they
Our
have
guys have been shit. right, it's time for another three.
Fourth
bitch.
Quarter, still young, just over a minute play. No good from the Beast.
I don't care.
Spurs leading by 22.
Number 22.
Relisher feels like more and more the league is demanded now.
Sticks.
More players with skill at every position. Guys, Chris, who can dribble and pass and shoot. Do you think you'd have been even more valued if you played in today's game?
You know what? Legend once told me not to kind of look back and compare or to wonder about what could have been. And I don't know. I do like the fact that when I had that skill set, it was appreciated by my coach, teammates, and some fans.
Moving the ball,
for
bitches.
For most people back then, they would say you're trying to do too much, or it doesn't mean anything to have five assists a game or to get guys involved. And, you know, for me, I just thought that the more you can do, the better at all skill sets, the more you make yourself valuable to your team, the more you should be on the court, and it validates that. So for me, I just took all my favorite players and I stole from them. I wanted to be like them, and I thank the generations that came before me that allowed me to see what the game should look like, and then, you know, add my own.
All those want to shoot the three, don't they?
Do my own thing.
Good point. Spurs leading by 22. Aldridge kicks to Gasol. Now the dish to Parker.
Fuck you, Parker. Come here, bud.
It's getting harder and harder to become an NBA owner. Franchise values are skyrocketing. The league, Chris, as you know, is set limits on how many minority owners a team can have. 25 per team is the number.
Minority
each
owners.
Own at least 1%.
You know, there's only 30 of them, and the chance to make your impact on a franchise is just tremendously exciting. You know, we've seen
Gatorade. This substitution is could be very
fragmented, so I definitely understand that train of thought.
Guys, my first game I'm starting, we're getting our ass handed to us. Getting blown the fuck out. I knew he shouldn't have changed the winning recipe for me.
Stock up on tough defenders, Chris, and find just enough offense to get the job done.
Well, in
the
score like Isaiah Thomas can really move that
in the lane.
But you're so right. So many talent evaluators, they just get infatuated with scoring. But when you start by looking for defenders, I think you're closer to a winning recipe.
Look at this shit.
And the Eastern Conference making a resurgence. For decades, Chris, the West was the best.
Yeah, you knew it maybe would level out, but I still think the best talent is in the West. I just think the best player is in the East, we know
who
that is.
Baby.
Great way to put it.
And when you take a look at Amir Johnson, he was signed as a free agent by the Celtics. Now, he had been a fan favorite in Toronto, much beloved in the locker room.
And so it's San Antonio, easily taking this one. This game may not have been the most.
They got me riding the fucking bench, though.
Appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
Bitch,
I know their fans appreciated it, and start we saw the at bench. Time just stretches up.
We got our ass handed
defense.
To us. They beat us about 20. When's the last time we got beat by 20?
Well. They were
San Antonio took us
dominant.
To the shed.
And that's gonna do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony,
MooseyStyle.
And Chris Webber. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports.
I mean, to be honest, this one's on us, Press. Man, I mean, we did not bring it like we usually do tonight. Don't know what it was, but it sure wasn't orange juice.
Sure wasn't.
Will we shake it off, you know?
Shake it off.
The fuck are they talking about? Because I did my shit. I did what I was asked. Not a great game for orange. How's it on orange juice? Huh? We played good. Everybody else that came in behind us played like shit. That's some bullshit. Peace. I want to see what the message just got to say. Mom, what's mom saying? Hey, kiddo, I'm not going to lie. I turned the game off before it was over. You didn't do anything amazing in the fourth, did you? Oh, that's funny. Bandwagon fan, bitch. Word in the hood is that the Celtics had themselves a new starting point guard. Oh, hood. Is he? That's funny. That's not even funny. Thank y'all for watching the ass whipping that we took against San Antonio. Please stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching MooseyStyle. Peace, bitches.